darkness on that hour. War on death was won. The beauty of that moment when the grave was overcome. The cross acclaimed your last breath. Is where I found my first. And what was meant for death has brought lasting life to earth. And this divine exchange, your innocence for my guilty stain. The cross is now my victory. You've placed your righteousness on me. Come on, we sing. That I'm made holy in you, Jesus. Your grace setting me free. Righteousness on me. Come on, we believe this, that I'm made holy in you, Jesus. Your grace setting me free. I'm made holy. holy in you, Jesus. Your crimson tide making me clean, and I'm made holy in you, Jesus. Your grace setting me free, I'm made holy in you, Jesus. Your crimson tide making me clean. Father, we thank you that we can sing that with confidence. We are made holy because of the work of Jesus Christ. I pray as we enter this season, a season where we remember the cross, where we remember your death, Jesus, where we celebrate your resurrection and your life, that we will walk away forever changed because we've encountered you. We know what it means to be holy and blameless in your sight. And we live because we've encountered you, Jesus, and you have radically changed our lives. We love you. We praise you. It's in your holy and precious name. Amen. 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 You guys can go ahead and be seated.